Now then, I'll make this quick. I'll dispose you both and be taking your dragon block, which I have carelessly forgotten about. I hope the others will have gotten it from you. Don't go underestimating us. Vegeta and I will be sure to end this quickly. Hold on, Vegeta. I need a moment. I think that's good his attention, Vegeta.
Yeah.
Give me a moment, Vegeta. Just hang. Just hold him off. Not in my head. Try this again.
Kamehame!
I'll just be going now. Good luck, fool! What? Vegeta? Well, looks like it's just you and me. I'll take care of Vegeta later. I'm no pushover. Time's 10!
Thank you. 10 times 20. Was it supposed to end like this? Serves you right. Vegeta. Bastard. Here. It's a good thing I got these. Thanks, Scott. Where's Vegeta? When the fight wasn't going his way, he ran off to find the Dragon Blocks. We gotta stop him! Hurry, let's go! Alright guys, we gotta hurry. Don't see Vegeta. Dragon Blocks are here. Maybe outside the spaceship. Huh. Oh, wait. I already have one. Be sure you find the right opportunity to get these out. Because if Vegeta finds out that we know where the Dragon Blocks are, he'll get the immortality wish. And seeing that the Ginyu Force is dealt with, you don't really need that immortality to become immortal. So, it's that simple. Remember, right here at the end of the spaceship, right in the back. Alright, let's find Vegeta. I couldn't find the Dragon Blocks. If I can't find them, then neither can you. I'm not sure if that's good or not. Frieza hid them well. Speaking of which, he's on his way. Frieza's coming? Yes, in your bad shape, you can't fight him like that. Neither can you. Take this. It'll help. What? My wounds. They're healed. You gave him the last senzu bean? You could have used that. It's okay. We need his help. I'm sure I can manage. Frieza is more powerful than you can imagine. If you try to fight him in the state you are in now, you'll surely perish. Well, how can I fight him like this? I don't feel great. It hurts. In the room behind me is the medical bay. Just step in and stay there. Its fluid is designed to heal all wounds. When you're ready, come out and join us. Oh, okay. Feels good.
It's me, Scott.
I don't know what's going on. I sense Key disappearing, then coming back, and large ones showing up. But wait, I'm healed. Time to see what's going on. Next time on Dragon Ball Z Kai. Scott, back in the fight. Defeat Frieza.
Don't ever give up.